actually watched that film last night. Lots of good times. Oh no, we've already got a Manchester United freshman and a shot. I would not be surprised. We will probably not. That text message actually came through on the upsjobs.com text line. Of course, this is a result of all of my Louisville. I always try to make sure and I also, I have a couple of questions, Magic. I really thought a lot about this. I've had a few thoughts over the past few days, and my wife and I have been married now for 7 months, and we made the radical decision for her to go see her grandma in South Carolina, and we could go see her.
The current lineup for the show today, Yahoo Sports' Pat 40 joins the show at about 3:45, talking to some of the college playoffs, some other college football thoughts, both locally and nationally. At the top of the hour, about 4 o'clock, 4 or 5 or so, Zach Osterman from the Indy Star joining to talk some Hoosiers going into the weekend.
Maybe some Liverpool, too. Although maybe. John-